Students, welcome back to your computer class. Today's our lesson is editing and formatting in WordPad. In the first picture, you can see Aditi is adding names to her list of friends on the computer. In the second picture, you can see Diksha is deleting extra words in her essay so that it has about 200 words. In the third picture, you can see Rahul is correcting the words he has spelled wrong. Our next topic is editing text. To edit text means to change it by adding, inserting, rearranging and or deleting letters, words, sentence and or paragraphs. Our next topic is inserting text. If we think of something later that we have forgotten to add, we need not worry. WordPad allows us to add text whenever we want to. We may want to add something to the middle of a document. If we do this, we would be inserting text. To insert text in a paragraph, first take the mouse pointer to the place where text has to be inserted and click. The cursor appears there. For example, if we want to put in the name of the tiger, we click after the word tiger. Type the text to be inserted. In the picture, you can see the cursor appears where we have to type the text. In next picture, you can see the new text appear as we type. Next topic is selecting text. We may need to delete, move or copy a paragraph. To do this, we first have to select text. To select a paragraph, first click at the beginning of the paragraph. Second, hold on to shift key while moving the mouse pointer till the end of the paragraph. To be selected, release the mouse button. The required paragraph will get selected. A dark screen marks the paragraph that has been selected. The selected text appears in white over it. Click here and drag the mouse. Stop dragging and let go mouse. You can see the paragraph get selected. Tip: we can also click 3 times inside a paragraph to select it. Deselecting text. Just click anywhere outside the selected text. It will get deselected. Replacing text. To replace text, first select the text to be replaced. Second, begin typing the new text. The text to be replaced will disappear when the first letter is typed. Deleting text. Select the text to be deleted and press delete key. Moving text. To move text, first select the text to be moved. Tip: the cut paste option allows us to remove a block of text from one position and place it at another. Tip: we can also use these keyboard commands. To cut, use Ctrl X. To copy, use Ctrl C. To paste, use Ctrl V. Second, click on cut icon in the toolbar. Third, take mouse pointer to the place where text is to be placed and click. Fourth, click on paste icon in the toolbar. The text will disappear from the earlier place and appear at the new one. Thank you, students.